Crime Stoppers offering a reward of up to $5,000 to get a gunman off the street. Do you know who this guy is? San Antonio police on July 6th say this suspect walked up to a man and shot him, then ran away. Happened outside a convenience store in the 6,000 block of Old Pearsall Road near Five Palms Drive on the southwest side. If you know who this suspect is, call Crime Stoppers.